distributed cloud databases are the future, but setting one up sounds pretty complicated, right? Well, my name is Charlie, I am not an engineer, and today we're gonna do a little experiment. We're gonna see which of these two things takes me longer. Spinning up a free distributed cloud database cluster with Cockroach Cloud, or making a bowl of ramen.
3, 2, 1. Okay. I would suggest using a real password, but we are in a race here. Get started. I'm not a robot. Just waiting for the email. Hop over here and we'll refresh it. There it is. Gmail. Killing me, Gmail. All right, so we verified the email and we are in Cockroach Cloud free. Yes, 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 that all looks good. And let's get the cluster ready. Now we're just gonna have to download Cockroach, add our certification folder. All right, we are up and running. Here we go. Copy this, paste it over in terminal. Let's get Cockroach downloading. While we're doing that, we'll copy the next one so we're ready. So CockroachDB is downloading so we can run the SQL shell locally. And it's gonna ask if I wanna overwrite because I already have it installed, I do. Now we're gonna do that to get the certificate set up. And now we just copy this, paste over here, and we are up and running. 154.92, under 2 minutes, we are up and running. We are live on Cockroach Cloud. I'll go ahead and close this. Whoops, I'll try to actually click next time. And so we can see the cluster is actually up. We go over here and look, we'll see that we do have one SQL user. That's me, the one that I just created. And over here we can see we're now in the Cockroach SQL shell and we can run SQL queries against our database. Now, we don't have anything in the database yet, so there are no tables, there's nothing, but that's because this is just a new fresh install that we just did. So yeah, takes less than 2 minutes to fire up Cockroach Cloud.
All right, I'm gonna be honest, I was pretty surprised that spinning up a distributed cloud SQL database could be that much faster than just making a bowl of ramen. But it is, it's true, and it's free, so you might as well try it out for yourself the next time you're making a bowl of ramen. Oh my god, it's so hot. I should have let it cool down more. I really should have let it cool down more. Woo!